foul on Grant Williams, so he's off the ball right now, not guarding Giannis, and on the switch.
Oh, my goodness, Giannis just took advantage of that switch on Jaylen Brown.